Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 31, Verse 1. Now when all this was over, all the men of Israel who were present went out into the towns of Judah, causing the stone pillars to be broken up and the wood pillars to be cut down, pulling down the high places and the altars in all Judah and Benjamin. As well as in Ephraim and Manasseh, till all were gone. Then all the children of Israel went back to their towns, every man to his property.